ain't about your bread and I can't fuck with ya. I thought you was a 100, but you showed me 50. And the coupe that's parked outside, that bitch looks so expensive. I bet it cut your eye, huh?
What the fuck going on, man? We back in this bitch with another video, bro. This type, I mean, this thumbnail say the war of LA, so I think this is in LA, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but the title is called He Got Caught Lacking and His Ops Did Him Dirty. So this is just watching somebody get caught lacking, but on camera. Yeah. And I've been to this, bro. If y'all big fans of Mac Moolah, I've been reacting to him every day for the past couple days, and I post about 4 vids a day. So, yeah, no cap.
These your ops, you need to back up or something, G, or jump in a car or something, folks. Well, dude, put your hands up, up your gun, do something. Get ready.
That ain't who I think it is. That ain't who I think it is.
Damn.
Ooh. What the fuck?
Oh, that ain't funny, folks. Oh, man, look at his face. He looking like, damn, he like, oh, it's not funny. It ain't funny.
Bro.
What up, Moolah gang? It's your boy Mac Moolah, aka Mr. Moolah Mac, and I'm back with another video.
Hey, Mac, right? You can't just stand around and be an ops right now, bro.
Listen, folks, before we even get into this bust reaction, man, make sure y'all smash that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel and follow your boy on the gram if you ain't already, folks. Oh, yeah, 2 more things. I'm starting the Twitch, man. I'm finna start going on live on Twitch real soon. I need y'all to click the link in the description right now and go follow me on Twitch, man, because I'm finna get it busted up there. Uncensored, long. I'm talking about live reactions, bro. 4-hour streams. I'm going dumb over there. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and if you want to get put on, because I've been putting so many people on lately, bro, I'm talking about to a real bag, G. Real big old bag. If you want to get put on, watch this video right here, then we finna get right into the video as soon as the video over. I swear to God, I'll come out.
What's up,
everybody? I go by the name of Matt
Moolah,
and I turned 16, 17,
hey,
18 rolls into their own
ball.
I'm talking about a few
$100
running up.
If y'all keep running it up for me, man, I can eventually get a Twitch. And I'll get all that set up.
Join the membership right now and unlock every secret you need to know to run up a big bag like this. I can't wait to run up a bag with you. Go to moolahmembership.com right now.
Hey, we just hit 2.4K.
Alright, gang, gang, alright, cross, cross. Let's get going. It busted, man. We finna get this reaction busted. I'm done talking.
Okay.
Let's do it,
folks. Oh, he caught him!
Just by the intro, this video is wild.
That ain't who I think it is! That ain't who I think it is!
Why are you just standing there, bro?
First step, back up! Up high! What's up?
Right, I'm saying.
You sit down, you fucking burning, folks. Goddamn. Hold on. You sitting there looking like, folks, like you seeing your damn cousin or something. Like you seeing your girlfriend come tweak with you over the other something.
I'm saying.
Folks, these your ops, you need to back up or something, G, or jump in a car or something, folks. Well, dude, put your hands up. Up your gun. Do something.
Run, something.
Get ready. What the fuck is wrong with you? You looking at him like you know that your arms, so you just, what the
f***? Oh, you like, yeah,
that ain't who I think
nothing.
It is. That ain't who I think it is.
Damn.
You down bad, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Oh,
what that one rapper say? He said, it ain't funny,
oh,
but
man,
it is, though. But
like,
it ain't funny,
damn,
though.
He like, oh, it's not funny. It ain't funny. I'm just saying, though, this is what I was saying. What did I just say? I just said, if you see your ops like that, you buy yourself pumping gas. Nigga, back up, grab your gun. Put your hands up. Do something. Don't just sit there like it's sweet and you see him walking up on you and get bust, folks. This is stupid.
I'm saying. He can get killed right now.
That's why I laughed, folks. I ain't laughed because you took the L. I laughed because you wasn't prepared, G. You acting like you was. What's the problem, G?
It's not. Bitch ass nigga. Oh, you a bitch. Talking crazy, nigga. You talking crazy to us, nigga. You tripping, nigga. You fucking tripping, nigga. You tripping, nigga.
Talking
you
crazy.
Tripping, nigga. Drop his ass. Drop.
Get
your bitch ass on. You a
damn.
What
Lord
the fuck?
Lord have mercy, child. Please. He had enough.
Yo.
He had enough.
God damn.
Jesus Christ.
No cap. Fuck.
That shit hurt me, nigga. God damn. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Fucking bitch, nigga. Who's a fucking bitch? Huh? Who acting crazy? Who acting crazy? Now you the nigga talking crazy too, on. He's talking crazy. Pull the gun out if you want to. Pull
He talking shit.
Damn, this
he talking shit to a random now.
This shit crazy. Folks is a folks like that, shawty. Who it do? Who is folk? Folk, that man came up, did that, just walked off, and then said, pull out that gun if you want to. No, folk, it be getting treacherous, folk.
He don't care.
And that shit fucking great.
He don't care.
That shit fucking great.
Cut out if you want to pop it away. Pull the gun up. He ain't have his homie, look. He ain't have his homie.
Oh, man, and he's still in the, I didn't even realize. And your homie's still
damn.
In the car. Why you getting your ass beat? Oh, my God. And y'all was both talking crazy? Well, sir, you need to whoop his ass. Second of all, you need to take your ass back to the street class because this is not how you handle yourself in the streets, folks. Especially when you're talking crazy to your ops. You see your ops coming, you ain't put your hand up, you ain't grab your gun,
crazy.
Your homie ain't got the car. Y'all all types of fucked up. See, this is why I was laughing at you. I don't feel bad no more. You deserve it. Get out the streets. It's over with. I don't feel bad no more.
Bro beat his ass with a camera in his hand.
I'm putting all the pieces together, folks. And then 5 minutes ago, I felt very bad for laughing at this man. Okay. Now, I want to have some more. Talking crazy. Homie in the car, who was also talking crazy. You was not prepared at all, G. You looked at this man like it was chicken ass, folks. You don't know what no nigga finna do. You see him walking up on you aggressive, shorty.
Right.
That was my homie. Cause he didn't even see folks, G. They didn't even see him in a car.
I'm saying.
Yeah, I said car.
Like his homie, like his homie know he car, weak, bro, Chicago, because
like Chicago,
that's
baby.
Why
I
he
like,
ain't.
I don't know what I'm saying. So
that's why he ain't bounce out, you feel me? Which is crazy. Like, you don't got a blick on you and you talking hella shit.
My homie get his ass beat like that?
Hell no.
We would have been just both got an ass beat then. Or somebody would have got pop, slap, punch, something.
Damn. Because when he wake back up, he's going to be like, bro, where was you at? You feel what I'm saying?
He's still in the car. Looking scared as hell. Tell him I pull that gun out if you want to, I'm going to pop you. Y'all ain't pull the gun out?
He didn't have his homie. He's a bitch.
He can't even get up. He can't even get up, shorty. He can't even get up, G.
That dude did something crazy too.
Lord have where they at? This LA? Well, it sounds like they're in fucking New York.
You tripping, nigga. You fucking
tripping.
You
crazy. Oh, it's crazy. Look at his face.
You talking crazy to us, nigga? You tripping, nigga.
Look at his face look crazy, dude.
Who acting crazy? Who acting crazy? That dude the nigga talking crazy too,
I told y'all this social media shit, bro.
Oh, God.
Nigga be at the crib thinking it's all safe and sound because ain't nobody around you at the moment. But you got to stand on whatever you say.
Well, I'm saying, that's what I say, bro. Like, don't put an image on social media that you can't live up to, bro.
You got
to
stand on what you say. You can't say, when I see you, I'm going to pop you, nigga. I don't give a fuck where you at on Facebook and the gas station. You can't. When a nigga react, when he next time he see you, when he do something to you, you can't be like, I was just playing, I was just feeling like that in the moment. No. So that's why, motherfucker, you gotta watch your mouth. No matter who you is, how tough you is, you have to watch your mouth.
I'm saying.
Because that temporary little feeling shit that you saying could get you fucked up.
Thank you.
You damn near forgot you said it. You high and drunk. You forgot you said it, folks. You get high every day. You forgot you said it.
Right.
He didn't forget you said it, though. His homie now ain't forget you said it. His
social media don't go away. Once you post some, you post some.
Pops, you never know, bro.
Shit on this phone.
Pull the gun out if you want to. Pull the gun out if you want to. Pop it away. Pull the gun out. He ain't have his homie. Look, he ain't have his homie. He ain't have his homie. He's a bitch.
He's a big
guy. He's a bitch. Look at him. Falling.
He couldn't even get up. Falling on his back. Lord, have Jesus Christ. Hey, man. At the end of the day, I do a lot of these reactions. It's like, sometimes it be a little funny and everything, but, I just be trying to show y'all what be really going on behind in the streets, bro. Like, put yourself in that situation. Don't think it can't happen to you.
If y'all don't know, he's from the streets.
I definitely think you is. It can happen to you. So put yourself in that situation.
Well, he was.
What type of shit you want to be doing in your life, bro? Come on, bro. It's the common situation. I said this in plenty of times in my video. Most of the time when some shit like that happened to a motherfucker, it's because they was talking crazy.
Crazy, bro.
Because the niggas that really been through shit, like myself, not gonna be on the internet talking crazy because we fully understand that any man is capable of anything.
Oh, God.
And it's not that hard to do this right here.
It's not at all.
A little cousin can do that. You know what I'm saying?
You know, little brothers be doing
that
shit.
You know how to do that.
Little sisters be doing that shit. But newborns be doing that shit.
You can do that.
Goddamn toddlers be cussing at you.
It ain't hard to do this. That's not hard, bro. It ain't hard to see you at a gas station by yourself. None of this is hard to do. Y'all live in the same city on the same block. It's not hard to get caught. It's not hard to know, you know what I'm saying? So anybody can do that to you. This is why y'all, you know, just watch what you saying, bro. Don't be on this motherfucker talking crazy, all type of people and shit. You know what I'm saying? It ain't worth it anyway.
It really ain't, bro. Hey, if y'all enjoy, you enjoy. Appreciate y'all for watching. I love y'all. God bless y'all. Yeah. I'm seeing you on the next motherfucking video, bro. No cap. Hey, if y'all ever want to talk shit to somebody, either do it in person or talk over the media, but make sure you ready, bro. You feel what I'm saying? Like, if you're going to talk shit, make sure you actually want to fight the motherfucker. Hey, bro. Finna see you on the next video, bro. No cap. I'm about to blend in out here.